This is a Kranzle valve, and you need to check whether there is anything trapped in the seat. And the best way to check that is place the valves back in the caps directly upright and fill with water the internal of the valve. And it should be a slight bubble on the top. And if it is and it's holding water, it should be okay. If it drains all the way through that valve, you're going to need to replace it.